welcome you to the Ask Jeff YouTube channel. Here's today's question. It says, Dr. Jeff, are Nabonius and Nebuchadnezzar the same person? I get sort of confused studying the book of Daniel because of the different names, and I just need some clarification. Now, when you read through the book of Daniel, there are two Babylonian kings that rise to prominence. There's obviously Nebuchadnezzar, who originated the captivity and is famous for his visions and dreams, the interpretations thereof. And then there's Belshazzar, the one chapter 5, the famous writing on the wall, who the Medes and the Persians took really in the middle of the night without a shot being fired. This other character that was referenced in the question is actually the one who served in between those two famous kings. Now, I know what some of you are thinking. Well, if you just read through the list of these individuals, it's easy to see that they're different people. Not so fast. See, when you get to the New Testament in particular, we find ourselves translating our Bible from Greek to English. Obviously, the Old Testament was from Hebrew into English, but the book of Daniel also contains a significant section in Aramaic. So you've got multiple languages going here. And so when we get to the New Testament, it is very frequent that we will see a name that is mentioned differently than we have in the Old Testament. Allow me to illustrate. You see in the New Testament, it says Elias says. Well, Elias was actually Elijah of the Old Testament. So whomever asked the question, it's a great question because it almost appears that maybe this is an Aramaic or a Greek form of Nebuchadnezzar. In actuality, it's a different individual who did not spend much time on the throne. Great question. If you have one, send it to AskJeff.net, and maybe your question will be tomorrow's. Thanks for being a part of today's daily question. Now, we answer a question each and every day. Please feel free to submit a new question at AskJeff.net. We may not have gotten to yours today, but we eventually will. Continue to be a part of this. Subscribe so you don't miss out on a question every day.